For some time now, the entire scientific community has been on alert. A massive interstellar object has entered our solar system. Widely recognized scientists have been posting videos on social media with warnings and unsettling implications. Even the International Asteroid Warning Network has issued a statement about its arrival, urging all ground-based and space telescopes to focus on it, raising an astrometry campaign. But what's really going on? Is 3A Atlas a threat to humanity? Hi there. Welcome to the channel of the Aegean Astronomy Club. If you are here for the first time, I'm Panos, amateur astronomer and the founder of the club. Let's start by clarifying something important. 3I Atlas is not on a collision course with Earth, so it poses no direct threat to our planet. Why then all the concern? Let's take a closer look. The object was first detected in July 2025 by the Atlas Telescope in Chile. The name Atlas stands for Asteroid Terrestrial Impact Last Alert System, a powerful observatory built to detect any object that might pose a risk to Earth. From the moment of its discovery, it captured astronomers' attention. That's because it comes from deep space, truly interstellar. The 3I designation means third interstellar, as it's the third confirmed interstellar object ever observed, following 1I Atlas, widely known as Oumuamua, in 2017, and 2I Atlas Borisov in 2019. At first, astronomers thought it was a typical comet. Its orbit, brightness, and the characteristic coma, the cloud of gas surrounding its core, all looked familiar. But as more data came in, something didn't quite add up. The object looked unlike anything we've ever seen. Its chemical composition appeared unusual, almost completely lacking iron, which is rare for comets as we know them in our solar system. Then came something even stranger. Negative polarization in the light it reflects, as if it's the light behaves in a completely different way than any known comet. Even its entry angle into the solar system seemed suspicious, as its orbit lies exactly on the ecliptic plane, making it ideal for a perfect tour through our planetary system. Naturally, all this drew the attention of scientists and, of course, social media. Famous science communicators and astrophysicists like Michio Kaku, Brian Cox and Dr. Avi Leb from Harvard University began asking provocative questions. Could it be artificial? Could this be an interstellar object of non-natural origin? Dr. Leb even suggested it might be a sign of extraterrestrial intelligence, pointing out that a natural body of this size should be accompanied by hundreds of smaller fragments due to gravitational effects, yet none have been observed. Others speculated it could be space debris from an ancient alien civilization, drifting from millions of years, or even some kind of interstellar probe wandering the galaxy like our own Voyager spacecrafts. And just as theories multiplied, something happened that deepened the mystery even further. During its closest approach to Mars on October 17, 2025, NASA did the unthinkable. At the very moment when it had a unique opportunity to observe and photograph the object, using its Martian instruments, while the entire scientific community waited anxiously for data, NASA suddenly announced the temporary suspension of several operations, citing lack of funding. Coincidence? Maybe. But the announcement ignited the internet, fueling even more conspiracy theories. Some became convinced that something was hidden from the public. Others claimed the images were deliberately inheld because they revealed an alien spacecraft. At that point, the rumors began to outshine the science. So, let's do a little debugging. Three-Eye Atlas is moving at an incredible speed, around 53 kilometers per second, or roughly 200,000 kilometers per hour. At that speed, it could circle Earth in about 12 minutes, whereas the fastest man-made aircraft ever built, the North American 615, would need about 5.5 hours. Truly astonishing, isn't it? However, when we consider the vast distances of our expanding universe, and remember that our nearest stellar neighbor, Proxima Centauri, lies about 4.2 light years away from us, which is roughly 40 trillion kilometers, even at that speed, 3I Atlas, it would take over 20,000 years to reach us, assuming constant velocity. So, if they really were an intelligent civilization capable of interstellar travel, they probably use very different technologies than disguising a spacecraft as a rocky comet drifting through space for millennia just to visit the neighbors. So, if it's probably not aliens, why do respected scientists risk their credibility? Figures like Kaku, Cox and Leb are scientific communicators. Their role is to ask questions, spark discussion and engage the public in topics like astrophysics or our understanding of the universe and the possibility of life beyond Earth. For them, 3I Atlas is a perfect opportunity to promote years of research and scientific thinking. And for content creators, it's a fascinating trading topic. But for the rest of us, 3I Atlas is something even more thrilling. A chance to let our imagination run free and to reflect on our own existence. Think about it. A cosmic traveler from the depths of the galaxy, speeding through space from billions of years, displaying exotic properties we've never seen before, is now passing through our neighborhood. The strangest thing ever observed is now outside our window, bringing clues about how other worlds form across the cosmos. And that itself is pure magic. So, until we have solid scientific data, seize the moment and let yourself be swept away by the wonder of this visitor, whatever it may be. Travel with it to the far reaches of the universe, discovering new stars, new planets, new civilizations. Because when science fuels imagination, it becomes truly exciting. And who knows, if it really is an alien spacecraft in disguise, that would be equally fascinating. As for me, I like to think it's a piece of cosmic debris, a relic of an ancient civilization born on a distant world orbiting an ancient star cast away long ago, and still wandering eternally through cosmos. Tell us your favorite theory in the comments, or share your own. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe and ring the notification bell. It gives us motivation to keep creating content about science and astronomy. Thank you, see you on our next video.